tonight. A heartless theft in Rio Linda. Thieves stole about $12,000 worth of merchandise from the community Little League baseball team's fireworks stand overnight. The fireworks taken were part of the league's primary fundraiser of the year, helping to pay for equipment and uniforms.
Well, I got out and I was about to unlock the crate, but it was already open, so it was kind of a surprise to see that all the big boxes and little stuff was all gone. Kind of sucked.
The kids will still be out here. It's going to be a life lesson for them. You know, you can't give up. You got to keep fighting. Don't let the bad guys get you down.
Now, if the Little League were to sell everything that they have left, the league would then break even.